650,000 volts. And
Thursday at 6, NBC4's Mike Jackson examines the smartphone case that doubles as a taser to show you how it stands up against would-be attackers. We're getting you answers. Watch Thursday at 6 on NBC4.